I'll be back.
Are you enjoying yourself over there?
Uh-huh.
Are you enjoying yourself over there?
Yeah. I don't know what that Aika is telling Chidri, to be honest.
William, I think you really need to talk to her.
I'm gonna talk to
her. In a sense that if she's doing this, she's kind of picking Aika over you.
Sorry?
If she's doing this, she's kind of picking Aika over you.
I don't think so, though.
And I hope not either.
I don't think
but
so.
But if part of her number one is really thinking about this, and she won't see both sides, and it's just being, like, just really talk to her.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope that she trusts you, too.
Yeah, she does. I don't think she's going to pick Aika. No, no, no.
I like the part. Aika is not my queen. That's my favorite part of the comic.
My goal of the day, do laundry. It's 1 hour, and then...
Yeah, I should do laundry today, too.
Lay on the couch.
Start packing. Yeah, you really haven't unpacked, have you? You just been moving out of your bag, eh?
Literally. Excuse me. Yeah, literally living out of the bag. I've got holes in my socks now. There. Yeah. Living out of the bag. Alright, I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Peace.
Bye. Au revoir.
Au revoir.
I just steamed this dress too, and now.
Is that because you sat down?
Yeah.
Your outfits are always so cute.
I try.
William and I always look homeless.
It looks so disgusting.
After that, I got up to like 20 again. Had one, went around off the ramp, hit that little tit.